And the first coming up now from Dr. Phibes and his pals, variously Keith York drums, Lee Belsham on bass and Howard King vocals and guitar. Later in the programme, incidentally, in case you were planning to go to bed and switch this programme off and forget all about it until next weekend, well, they do a version of The Doors' L.A. Woman, which I advise you not to miss, but this isn't it. This is Burning Cross. Thank you. Dr. Phibes and the Three Tons of Joy. No, actually, Dr. Phibes and the House of Wax Equations, of course. Their debut session for the programme, perhaps a little too late, but nice that they're here after all anyway. And that's called Burning Cross. And a letter from them says, please dedicate the session to all the bands we know and love. The Boo Radleys, Shack, Real People, World of Twist, Top, The Lars, Sandmen. Tell Pat to get in contact with me as soon as possible. Slum Turkeys, 25th of May, Froth, Good Night, Said Florence, Prime Time Preachers, and have a single in August, they say. The Thousand, Train Set, New Fads, Planet X, wonderful place in town. Anyone else I forgot to mention? And Hugs and Kisses, and a John Barnes rocket, rocket free kick in the top corner of an empty, that's a word that I can't bring myself to say on the radio, but blank net. Anyway, Howie and the lads. More from them later in the programme, as I say, including that version of The Doors' L.A. Woman. The LP by Dr. Phibes and the House of Wax Equations, as you must know, is called Whirlpool. Dr. Phibes, Dreaming Insomnia. Dr. Phibes and the House of Wax Equations in session, and that was Dreaming and Insomnia. And the band currently in the middle of a tour. They'll have played in Glasgow earlier this evening and will play at Edinburgh at the venue tomorrow night. Then on May the 13th, Monday, it's Carlisle Front Page, Reading TU Centre, it looks like, on Wednesday the 15th, Northampton Irish Centre on Thursday the 16th, Wolverhampton Polytechnic Friday the 17th, and Taunton Priory on Saturday the 18th. Then on Monday the 20th, Bradford University, and Tuesday the 21st, Liverpool Polytechnic. Other dates to follow, and if I manage to figure out the tracks on the compact disc of the LP Whirlpool in time, then I shall play you tracks on that in next weekend's programmes and give you the other dates then. And this is the last tonight from Dr. Phibes in session, their version of L.A. Woman. Dr. Phibes and the House of Wax Equations, the last from them tonight in session, and that a version, of course, of The Doors' LA Woman. Rather a good one as well, as you will have spotted.